Welcome back students to IELTS English channel. So in this video we are going to discuss about a cue card which is from May to August 2021 with sample answer, as well as you can also download PDF of this cue card, which link will be in the description box below. You can simply click on this link and download it. Let's move on our topic. Describe a wedding ceremony you have been to or heard about. The subpoint is who got married, when and where was it, what they wore, what they did on the day, how you felt about the wedding. So here is the sample answer. Well, this is an interesting topic for me because I have attended several wedding function in my life. Here I would like to talk about my friend's wedding ceremony that I have attended few years back. In India, wedding is a full of joy and happiness, and there are several functions organized during wedding. I attended the marriage of my friend Kesa, who got married to Kishan. It was on 15 July 2019. As Kesa is my best friend, she invited me for her wedding, which was destination wedding. I helped her to plan her unforgettable wedding, as well as I also helped her to choose her dresses for distinct wedding functions. It was a love marriage and both family were really happy for this marriage. The pre-wedding ceremony started with mehndi and sangeet, as well as a traditional meal was prepared for guests. The bride wore blue choli and the groom wore a light blue sherwani. Moreover, bride also wore a golden ornaments which was enhanced her beauty. The most interesting part of this ceremony was when the boy tied the Mangalsutra on bride neck. The post-wedding ceremony included the delicious traditional meal. Later, the girl left for her husband's home and there had a Grahapravesh ceremony which was performed at the boy home to welcome the bride. I was super excited to attend all the functions and I am so proud about our traditional Indian wedding. It represents our culture and tradition, as well as it also make unite with family, because on that day all the family members express their love and respect to each other. So this is the wedding ceremony that I have attended. So students, this is the sample answer. If you want to download this PDF, then you can simply click link in the description box below. As well as if you have any queries or doubts, then you can simply ask in the comment section. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, then don't forget to like and hit the subscribe button. Thank you.